Every time. Hey, everybody. Oh, wait, everybody. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. 1, 2, 3. Huh? Welcome to Shadow of Mordor. So this is Middle Earth Shadow of Mordor. Let's just say it's Tuesday, September 30th, when this game came out. Story mode! Settle it. It's MASH.
In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie.
So I heard this game was super awesome. The Mount Doom where Lord Sauron is? What?
It is here that for 2,500 years the rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat.
You shall not pass! Faded. The power. I like action adventure games where you cut people up and you do like finishers and stuff on them and make them bleed. That's what this game is, right? Oh fuck.
Can stand in its path.
Hey, yeah, Thorin. What weird names, huh? There's no big deal, I'll tell you that much. Can I start the game by fighting? Nope. There has to be a cutscene. Hey!
That is a perfect swing for killing chicken. Wouldn't want to hurt you. It'll take a lot more than that.
This guy is like twice his size. This guy's brawling. What the fuck?
Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
I guess I'm playing as Deer of Hell. Wait, bitch, I'm not ready. What the fuck?
You want to best your father.
Oh, you bitch.
Hard enough.
This camera is...
You shall not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear Hire. Your enemy will...
Oh, I just murdered my son. He's dead. Look at... Is this sword for real? I just... Hello?
You're not a soldier yet.
Oh, fuck! Oh, get raped, kid! We all know his son is gonna die. It's so obvious. I'll get raped, kid. Oh! Ooh, bitch! Oh! Oh, this is so Batman. Look at this. The way he moves. Get out of the way, bitch! Yahoo! You don't fuck with me. You don't fuck so with me. Oh, I pressed triangle too early. Yo, if this isn't Batman combat, I don't know what is. But Batman, he automatically jumps to the enemy that can be executed, or whatever. I press R2 and square, and he just stood there. It also looks like R2 is the crouch button.
Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go.
Why didn't you go after the mother?
Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
I'm banished from death? What the fuck does that mean? Another flashback. Hey! While in stealth, press square to kiss your wife?
Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Gondor? I know that place, I think.
Yes, he's changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
The High will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon.
Oh!
We must hide now, or we are both dead. Come on.
But she's already dead. Yeah, alright, these flashbacks are all out of order. What the fuck? Oh, shit. Dun, 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 dun. I feel like since this is the tutorial, I don't have to be scared like it's in the Evil Within. And I feel a lot more powerful than that I don't even know his character, fucking Elian Gonzalez, whatever his name was. Oh, she is fucked. Oh! Traitor! That's a human. Is that a human or an orc? Oh! Ah! Getting crucified over here. Why are they being tortured? Somebody explain! That's a pretty orc. Oh, he's so dead. Damn, he killed him that quick.
We'll be together, my love. Soon. Forever.
Oh.
Gurarmoshikushagaskushu. Gandia Mokuzak.
to me, Elf Lord.
That's fucked up.
What is this place?
See for yourself. Do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to
me? It turned from Dragon Age to Gears of War 2. What the fuck?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of
Arden. How convenient.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
Fuck that dude up. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Is that a more perfect way to end my video? I think so. I can't even pause it though. PlayStation, pause! Nope.
This looks familiar.
Talion killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
What the fuck?
I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
I don't know if you guys heard that, but my controller was talking to me. Unlocking Forge Howard unlocks Thrace memories. Press X to continue. This unlocks new missions, collectibles, locations on a map. And Mirion. Press circle to exit. Yahoo! Assassin's Creed and niggas. Oh, he doesn't even need haystacks! I think it's F4 haystacks. Oh, I'm fucking these dudes up. Let's go. Oh, I got an arrow now? What the spirit arrow? Hold L2 for enter range mode and press R2 to shoot. Oh, get right. Why are they yellow? What the fuck? Oh shit. What the? Press circle to summit. Race run. Alright, cool. Oh, what the f- That was cool. No, bitch. I play Batman. I don't know how to fucking do this. See? Like I said, with Batman. Well, I'm gonna do this again. No, bitch. How do you... Am I pressing the right button? Oh, fuck. Oh, is it like Batman where I need a certain number of combos to do it? Hold circle when... Wait, can I read? What the fuck? Got the power of God. Go back to him. This dude is mad ghostly. Uh-oh. Hold R1. Press X to interrogate. That is some scary shit.
Slave I had, swears he fought him,
These are captains of Sauron's army. They appear as shadows because you don't yet know their identity. By interrogating enemies, you can uncover valuable information about these captains. Press X to learn the identity of this captain. Gimu the Slaver! You have learned Gimu's identity. This will help you hunt him down. His title, the Slaver, gives you clues about his role in Uruk society. Uruk? Alright. I need to be level 3 to fight him. You got it, Eddie. Oh my god. Can I play? So cool. Those are like all the mechanics in the game. You have a short blade for stealth, a long blade for combat, and bow and arrow for long range. You got this Merlin over here, whatever the fuck his name is, help you interrogate smaller orcs to find out about their captains. And you go after their captains. Hopefully you win the battle against their captains. If not, they get stronger and you're fucked. So, yeah. That is Shadow of Mordor in a nutshell, I think. And also there's exploration and Assassin's Creediness to do. Get fucking forts and shit. Alright, but yeah. I'm excited to continue playing this game for a little while. And I'll move on to another game because that's what I do. So, until next time, be there or be square. Bye-bye.